camera rolling, sound speeding, slate. That's how you start a video. All right, look, you're looking for some extra money? Really? No, why is that? Because I can't think of anything going on right now, currently, in the spring of 2020 that would cause you to need some extra money. What could be going on? Regardless, stick around because we're about to look at five super easy side jobs you can start booking on Fiverr right now. By the way, welcome back to the Moneybeard channel. I'm Rob Anderson, founder of Moneybeard, lifelong entrepreneur, teaching you how to make more money and watch it grow. All right, look, Fiverr can feel a little bit intimidating. I know there's a bunch of different categories, a lot of competition, and if you've never used it before, it can feel a little bit like the Wild Wild West, but I promise it's not that hard. Just real quick, if you have never used Fiverr before, it's a website where people go to look for freelance work, and for you, it's a website where you can go to advertise a service and get paid for it. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff on Fiverr, everything from writing and translation, digital marketing, SEO, graphic and design services. I talked about some of this in my previous video about 11 at-home side jobs you can be doing. Go check that out after this video. But for now, I scoured this site and I have found the five easiest things that you can start doing today to start making money. Regardless of your education, your experience level, your age, you should be able to do everything on this list we're about to talk about. I'm going to tell you about each of these jobs. I'm going to show you exactly on Fiverr where you can go to post yourself into these categories. And since I've done all of the hard work for you scouring this site, do me a favor and hit that like button with a stone cold stunner, smash subscribe, and let's get into this. The first easy job we're gonna look at here is called Your Message On, and it is literally putting someone's message on anything, whatever you want, whatever you personally want to put it on and advertise it on. Essentially, someone gives you a short message and you put it into video or graphic form in some context and send it back to them. It's that easy. Now you might be saying, no, wait a second, I've gotta have video editing skills and graphic design skills. Oh, no, no, not at all, actually. That's the great part about this. Most of the services here people are offering are just hilariously low budget and low skill. Now you do have some things in this category that require some video editing skills, like this guy here makes happy birthday videos from Donald Trump. I'd pay $5 for that. I'm not gonna lie. I might actually, he might have a new customer after I film this video right here. But look, most of these services are just people filming themselves in videos on their phones or their webcams, like this guy. This guy, Uniquick, charges $5 to say anything on the house roof. That's all this guy does. He goes on his roof with his phone and he says anything you want up to 25 words and he charges $5 for that. If you want 50 words, it's $20. And this guy with 13 ratings clearly has been selling this. This guy here is super popular. He will deliver your video message as a gay guy. Nothing stereotypical here, and he's charging between $15 and $40 for this. 221 ratings. People are paying him for this. He's made thousands of dollars. And here we have Boatman, up to 50 words, $10, 239 reviews. He's got a boat in his living room. Look, if these people are making money doing this, think about what you can do. Extremely similar to Your Message On is the viral video categories, and no, that does not mean you need to make a viral video. It's just a category where people make goofy videos and they sell them. Like this guy here, who will creatively deliver an epic video as the Macho Maniac. This guy here charges between $10 and $40 to make a short video with a 100-word maximum script. He's got over 228 ratings. He's a level 2 seller on here. This guy, again, has made thousands of dollars really doing minimal work. Here's a guy that bills himself as a professional robot dancer for between $10 and $20. The possibilities in this category are endless. And adjacent to this category is also the greeting cards and videos category. This is another category where you make simple videos. And look, you can put as much skill into these as you want, but a lot of these require very little skill and again are filmed either on a phone or a webcam. Here's a guy that plays happy birthday on the ukulele for $5 a piece. And he's been rated 223 times. You might think to yourself, like, nobody's gonna pay me to make a video of anything. No, people will pay you to make a video. You could probably like just snap out happy birthday and get a couple hundred people that'll buy a video of you snapping happy birthday with their name in it. There's somebody recording any message in a fursuit. I'm just gonna skip that one. If you wanna find these categories we just talked about, go from Fiverr's homepage right to the lifestyle drop-down menu, and from there, just look down and you'll see the categories Your Message On, viral videos, and greeting cards and videos. Second job I wanna talk about here is flyer distribution. And guys, this is so so easy. This is literally passing out flyers for people and they will pay you to do it. I don't really think I have to go in depth describing how to pass out flyers, because if you don't know how to do that, I truly don't know how you're on the internet right now. But yeah, this is just printing out and distributing flyers. You don't have to design them, just like our example vendor right here. This person is printing out flyers that are sent to them. So basically your client on here is gonna email you a file and then you print that out either at home or find a place to print it and then you pass them out. And they're charging $5 for every 25 black and white flyers they pass out. And again, you think nobody's gonna pay you to do this? They've got 213 reviews on here. You can find flyer distribution by going to the business drop-down menu and then looking down to see flyer distribution. Third job on here is relationship advice. Now look, I do not think you should be counseling someone on their relationships if you're not a licensed counselor, but that's not what most of these people on here in this category are doing. A lot of the people here in this category are offering to write a Tinder profile for you or just look at your online dating profile and help you improve it. Some of these people wanna cast a love spell for you or use psychic powers to tell your future. Okay, that's freaking fake. There's a lot of people here though that are just offering to talk with you about your dating life and they're getting paid for it. They're getting paid really well for it. So this is another one that's super easy, and to find it from the lifestyle drop-down menu, look down and you'll see relationship advice right there. And maybe relationship advice is not up your alley, and that's okay. But you know what might be though? Video game testing, which you can find by going to the programming and tech drop-down menu, and then going over to the left to test and evaluate, and then going over to the right under user testing and looking for game. Now, some of these here in this category are more in-depth testing by people with coding experience that will give reviews and advice on the actual game code itself, but not all of them. Some of these are just basic game user experience testing. I found one person here charging $20 to play a game for 40 minutes and report back with any bugs and glitches they find. Here's somebody charging $15 for a similar service. I mean, this is super simple stuff. You're playing a video game and getting paid to tell the person that made it why it sucks. How much easier could it get? I will tell you how much easier it could get playing the game just to play it with somebody who wants somebody to play with. That's a thing. It's called a gamer game session, and it's right here under the lifestyle drop-down menu, going down to gaming and then selecting game sessions. And these are all people who are charging money to hop online and play a video game with somebody for fun. That's it. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you about this section. This is a mostly female-dominated category. I guess there's just a lot of lonely guys that would love a girl to play a video game with them. And that's all good, but there are guys who are succeeding in this category though. Here's one for instance. This guy charges $15 to play or coach a session of CSGO. Here's Game Dude. He's charging $10 an hour to play Minecraft with you. And girls, it looks like you can absolutely kill it in this category, especially if you like playing video games. And if you don't, learn, because you can make some easy money. Let me know in the comments if you'd like to see another video on Fiverr, and make sure you check out the online side jobs video that I talked about. I'll link that down in the description below. That's all I've got for today, but as always, this channel is free information on how to make more money. Make sure you ring that notification bell after you subscribe so you always get those videos when they come out. I'll see you back here in a future one. Thanks a lot for watching.